does.
Are they?
Okay guys, behind me we have the Kaiko Falls here in Kojima Prefecture. The falls it's 97 meters from top to bottom, and we had to descend through 100 meters of bedrock to get down here. It's a pretty cool view. I'm hoping that you'll be able to hear me over the roar of the falls and the other people around here. So one of those interesting features about the falls, it's kind of macabre history to it, and that this is a really popular place for people to commit suicide, especially young people.